Can a back row player spike in volleyball? A back row attack in volleyball occurs when one of the three back row players attacks the ball and contacts it at the top of the net. In a back row attack, the back row player jumps from behind the white line, also known as the 10-foot line, or the 3-meter line, and contacts the ball.